From photo tags to friend requests to wall posts, Facebook has become one of the most pervasive social network tools of our time. Purdue is taking advantage of this technology to aid students in an interactive and innovative new program called Mixable. Mixable builds online study groups from classes or learning communities and lets students contribute to these online groups through their Facebook accounts. The idea is to blend students' social and academic lives into a more engaged learning experience. We're here with Alex Kingman, the lead designer for Mixable. Alex, can you tell us where the idea came about for Mixable in the first place?
Sure. We have a small team here, information technology at Purdue, and we were doing focus groups with the students, kind of asking them what kinds of things they were looking for. And we found that a lot of times in large classes, they have trouble connecting with students and getting help. So what we did is we created Mixable, and it kind of groups them together by class. And there's this online application that you can log into, and the tool works kind of like Facebook, where you can go in and share thoughts and ideas with your classmates. We're going to continue to open this up and even use some research groups to get some collaboration with scientists and researchers. So it'd be interesting to see what happens out of that. Any student at Purdue can log into it right now. They don't have to be in class, they can be at home. So you can log into it and use it how you want to anytime. It also connects into Facebook. So if you want to just stay in Facebook, you can add the app in Facebook and have a connection to all your friends in Facebook there as well. And another neat thing we kind of do is show you connections in Facebook. So if you have people in your class that aren't your friends in Facebook, we can make that connection for you.
I like the program. I think it's a great alternative to other solutions that we typically might use, like the course management system, if your goal is to share resources with students and generate dialogue or conversation around those resources. It could definitely be used as a one-stop shop for sharing course resources, no matter who's generating those resources, whether it's my resources that I'm distributing to the class or student resources that they're sharing with other students.
Mixable allows me to stay organized because it's just one spot to have everything together, and as an elementary education major, I need it all in one spot. You can connect it to Twitter and Facebook and Dropbox, and so anytime you want to publish what you posted on Mixable, you can make it connected to Twitter and Facebook. You'll be able to see it no matter whether you're in Mixable, Facebook, Twitter. You'll be able to know if somebody's updated something on Mixable through those other applications.
Students are driving a lot of the interest in social media. Those are communication environments that they're comfortable spending time in, that they frequent very often. Some students like to separate those spaces from their traditional professional jobs or their academic jobs. Some students like to integrate them. And I think having the ability to give students at least choices on how they interact with them is going to make Mixable very popular. It's an innovative project. It's our job as a Big Ten Research One university to innovate in ways of encouraging teaching and learning.
We're just really fortunate to have the staff that we do here at Purdue that develops these technologies that we can use just to make our lives easier. And it just helps us stay organized. We don't have to use the same old technology that everyone else does. We're just fortunate here at Purdue to have the emerging technology that we do.
Whether you prefer to study individually or in groups, Purdue has provided yet another opportunity for their students to be successful both inside and outside the classroom. For Boiler Bytes, I'm Sarah Wagner.